the real deal. This actually works. It's called, yes, the Watercar. Check it out. And it is, if you want to be driving it on the road, it's fine. You're driving. And at any point, if you can find a boat ramp or a beach or something, that's right. You can drive it into the water, and it's a boat. It's crazy. I thought this was science fiction. It's really real. Tim Jones, who owns this water car and works with the company. Great to see you.
Nice to see you.
Now, you have a place in Jersey. You live in Long Beach Island, but and you use this to commute, which is amazing. But how does this thing work?
Well, basically, you just drive it straight into the water. And then you'll notice you have two buttons here, water and land. So when you hit the water, you simply raise the wheels up.
Whoa.
And when you're doing that, the wheels raise up. But not only does that, it has these flaps to complete the V-hull. That means it's all the way up.
Right.